plan to go in there and make it easy.
You could tell you didn't like this guy.
He was the ultimate bad guy.
God, he was entertaining. It was so good that it made everybody mad.
Just when they think they got the answers, I change the questions.
He always had a demon on his shoulder that he was fighting with that started at a very young age, long before wrestling.
Give me the microphone, get out of my way.
An A&E original biography, Rowdy Piper, tonight at 8 on A&E.